is Ben Kalman. His life is defined by success. He has a beautiful family.
Yes!
And a thriving career.
Ben Kalman, Kalman Motors.
But this isn't the story of his success. This is the story of what happened after.
Dad!
She's checking me out. Here, give me a hug, makes you think we're married.
Yuck, Dad!
Mr. Kalman, you're 3 weeks late. I need a check.
You had it for a friend of mine. Someone I see at school every day. You're priceless, Dad.
Just try not to catch anything you might give to my mother later.
How do you get any work done here with all these distractions?
I look and go right back to what I'm doing.
Hey, wanna go?
Aren't you a little old for all this?
That's cool. Hey, your lowest moments, you're alone. I learned that when I was in jail.
You paid a fine and settled.
You can't cheat death, no matter how many 19-year-olds you talk into your bed.
Solitary Man, now on Blu-ray and DVD.
Is there a problem?
I just don't like working at a damn daycare center.
I don't like working at a retirement home, so.
All right.
This ain't training. In training, they just give you an F. Out here, you get killed. Married?
Sort of. It's a long story.
How about you? You married? Got two beautiful daughters.
Ooh, have fun.
What do we do when we get to a railroad crossing?
Unmanned train rolling into a highly populated area with no air brakes?
Yeah.
Over six, what's up?
There's an unmanned train on the northbound track.
It's under power?
It's coming straight at us.
What are we worried about in terms of cargo?
8 freight cars of hazardous chemicals. We're not just talking about a train. We're talking about a missile the size of the Chrysler Building.
I need to know where that train is.
We're not exactly sure.
You're not sure? We'll find out.
Watch out!
It gets worse.
I've got 150 students coming in on some field trip on track 16. Train that size going that fast will vaporize anything in front of it.
We have been told to anticipate an event radius 20 to 45 miles.
The only way to stop that kind of power, grab it by the tail, gun in the opposite direction.
Are you in or you out?
You want to kill yourself, you do it alone. All
right, you do what you want.
Wait. I'm not risking this company just because some engineer wants to play hero.
Not for you. I'm not doing it for you.
This is Will Coulson, your conductor. We're gonna run this bitch down.
Dad.
Tell your sister I love you both.
The train is increasing in speed.
We're gonna be coming in too hot.
If you want.
You got a real knack for inspiring confidence, you know that?
Hey, Lisa.
Her name's not Lisa.
I know, but if every time I say, hey, Lisa, she'll think that I dated a girl who looked just like her. She'll develop this unconscious need to win my approval, and from then on, it's cake.
Damn.
Why would you want to be a pharmaceutical rep?
That pays over 100 grand a year, that's why.
Hello, lady. Hello, gorgeous. Oh, wait.
Yep.
There's another one.
If the patient asks, you're an intern.
Hi.
I'm Dr. Knight.
And who are you?
Jamie Randall, intern.
Well, let's have a look.
You're a crap! You let me take my shirt off!
Wait. Okay. I apologize. Let me take you out for a cup of coffee.
Strong eye contact. Implied intimacy. You're good.
So, what does this mean?
Actually, this is me being nice.
You have beautiful eyes.
That's it? That's the best you got? This isn't about connection for you. This isn't even about sex for you. This is about finding an hour or two of relief from the pain of being you. And that's fine with me because all I want is the exact same thing.
Why don't you have a boyfriend?
Let's just keep it simple.
I can do that.
Hello?
I like hearing the sound of your voice.
Like hearing the sound of her voice? Were you abducted by aliens?
I hear we're coming out with a new sex drug, Viagra. I want it.
This is a revolution.
I've already sold 2,000 prescriptions this month alone.
It's hard to believe, isn't it? It's hard to believe.
You must be swallowing with pride!
You're a good man, but you're on the fast track. 600 girls dying to discuss sales techniques. Can't do that with me holding you back.
She rejected you. That's why you want her.
I need you.
I really need you more.
Faith and country. Nothing is more important than influence.
The Wall Street Journal's coming out with a piece called The Super Lobbyist. Do you know what that is?
That's me. I'm the Super Lobbyist.
I'm legally allowed to accept money from special interests in order to influence Congress on their behalf.
You want $30 million in fees? You want to kick some ass on the Hill? We can do it.
Show me the money!
It's all part of the bigger picture, Pam. Philanthropy, the academy, my foundation, the restaurants, the boats, the hotel. I'm trying to do important stuff that matters for people.
Potentially bad news for leading members of Congress.
You're costing us $70 million, Jack.
That's why we're talking about the $20 million you took out of my people.
Would it relieve corruption and illegal activity?
Excuse me. Yes.
This is Agent Patterson with the FBI.
Now, I have to call you back.
Mr. President!
You're a thief and a racist,
bum! You're out of order.
Out of order? You're out of order!
Oh, sweet!
This whole Senate hearing is out of order!
Looks like we're strong in our own mood. Sorry, honey, just trying to lighten the mood.
Watching movies on DVD, but we're not always at home to watch them. With digital copy, it's really easy to take our favorite Fox movies anywhere we go. It takes just a few minutes to transfer to your computer.
And then I can put it on my laptop, so I can go wherever I want. You can also put your movies on your iPod, so I can watch them whenever I want. At the beach, or on long car trips, or hanging out with friends. Fox DVDs with digital copy.
Simple.